Time now is 8:14. History, aviation buffs, they're all going to want to be at Mather Field in Sacramento this morning.
That's where the Army National Guard is retiring one of its oldest helicopters. It's also where you're going to find KCRA3 Sharkita Shams this morning. Everybody knows she loves the helicopter ride. Sharo, it's quite a party for the Huey today out there.
Chris, good morning. Take a look. This is the Huey. It was the workhorse of the Vietnam War. This aircraft responsible for carrying American soldiers in and out of combat zones as well. It's credited with helping save a lot of lives. You can see the size inside, how roomy it is. At that time, the roomiest there was, carrying as many as 11 people, some on stretchers. It's being retired today, and joining us live this morning to tell us why that's happening is Lieutenant Colonel Laura Yeager. You told me a moment ago that you trained to fly on this aircraft. Why is it being retired?
Well, the reason why it's being retired is the Army wants to modernize the fleet, and they're swapping out all of the single-engine aircraft with dual-engine aircraft. So we're getting more powerful aircraft than this. The newer Black Hawk will carry about the same number of people, but it carries a heavier load than this aircraft does.
Okay, and so the Black Hawk, the Army National Guard has been transitioning to that aircraft for some time now. Yes. I just wonder, too, if there's any emotion attached to this day for you and for all the other pilots that are out here to see this fly out of Mather for the last time.
Yeah, there's definitely a lot of emotion here. Many people from the unit, past and present, are here this morning to bid farewell to the aircraft. You can see there's a crowd already growing here to bid farewell. So, yeah, there's a lot of emotion tied to this.
Okay, Lieutenant Colonel, you're getting something bigger and better, and actually you already have one. And it sounds like what's going to happen is when this aircraft flies out of here for the last time into Fort Hood, Texas, later today, it likely will be gifted to an agency like a fire agency. We've seen fire departments use these Hueys in their firefighting efforts. So it will be used, just no longer by the National Guard. We're live this morning at Mather Airfield. I'm Shadow Kinesham's KCRA 3 Reports.